Welcome to this webisode of Karaoke. Once again, I am your host, Kaipo Kapua, and today's special guest is nonetheless but Sia Osi. So let's tune in with this cat. Let's go pick him up and see what he's been up to. I believe he's right around this corner right here. All right. Where he at? Sia Osi!
What's up, guys?
What's up, brother?
You know, it's heavy summer camp degrees,
Come here, Mill Bakery. What's up, brother?
Oh,
thanks for being a part of the show.
Sorry about being fat.
Hey, get it, man. So, man, welcome to, safety first.
Safety first.
There you go. Mm-hmm. So, first things first is let the people know, man, what you've been up to.
Well, I've been home. I've been recording. I've been in the studio working on a lot of new music. Just gearing up for 2015, man.
That's,
you know what I'm saying? We're just trying to push our music as far as we can out there, man.
I'm stoked. I'm excited for you. And you know what makes the episodes even way better is that you guys aren't just random people that are musicians and, you know, I'm hitting you guys up. Like, we're like brothers. You know what I mean?
We've known each other for a very long time.
Too long.
The ups, the downs, the in-betweens.
Everything.
Everything.
We've all been there. So on every show, we do a track. Like, you got your new song out on the radio right now.
Yes, I got a new song on the radio right now. So please go request it, man. It's called She Is. I collabed with Langa Savea on this one, which is another good friend of ours.
That's our brother.
And so hopefully you guys like the tune, man. It's called She Is. Check it out on iTunes, Amazon, and Google Play.
Speaking of She Is,
yes,
you scared to sing the song for us on this webisode.
I'm not scared, man.
You mind sharing the song with us?
Yeah, bro. Guarantee. Awesome. Guarantee.
I got the song ready to go. Just so happened.
It just appeared.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's get it. Ladies and gentlemen, see you all soon.
Love and romance, all I have to say.
So for those of you followers that don't know, Siosi is Tongan.
Yes.
Could you say something in Tongan for the people?
Malolele and Ofalahiyatu, man, for having me on this show.
Whatever he just said, but I know it was a good thing. And thank you, brother. But you know, as every other artist that's been on the show, I can't let you go that easy.
Oh, man.
So on every show, we do a surprise song.
Okay.
So you don't know what song I'm going to pull up.
Oh, boy.
I'm going to surprise you.
Right, you never told me that. See, the thing is, this is supposed to be, you know what I mean,
No way.
Solid.
This is the the best part about it.
So do I have to lip sync? It's like the lip sync thing?
It's like a, it's kind of, no, you're not lip syncing it. You're actually singing it.
We'll have to try to sing this.
So I'm going
to
pull up the song.
Oh, boy. Here we go. So if I don't know the song, Solid.
No, you're going to see the words, everything.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Oh,
it's
man.
That's why it's called karaoke.
Oh, I get it.
Here's a phone.
Really?
Push play when you're ready.
Was I ready? Was born ready. Uh-oh. Really? Wow, I probably only got a burger.
Yeah, try it best.
Do you ever feel class? Just on the night, like 4th of July.
Hey,
I don't even know. Cause baby, you're a firework. I know it's going something like that. Come on, show them what you were. Make them go ah. And shoot across the sky. Baby, you're firework. Come on, make your colors first. Make them go ah. Is that R? Oh, wait.
All right, my brother. Ah! Oh, man, I want to thank you so much for being a part of this show.
Thank you, and I want to say sorry to Katy Perry. I know it, but I don't know it.
It's all good. You did your best. Once again, my man, thank you so much for being a part of the show. And we want to thank all you fans, friends, and followers that are following the webisode. Make sure you guys tune in next week for your next webisode of Karaoke. Once again, I'm your host, Kaipo Kapua. And today's guest was CEO.
I'm not angry.
Yeah, big shout out.
You are so damn sexy.